So BTS was on the Late Late Show with James Corden. I've always thought it was James Gordon, but okay. And they performed their brand new song, Black Swan, of their brand new album coming out on February 21st, you guys. I don't know if you guys are ready, because I am ready. All right, so if you're going to get this album, make sure you tell me down below. If not, tell me why not. All right, guys. So before we start, I'm gonna ask you, what is your all-time favorite song from BTS and who is your all-time favorite member? All right, so I want to thank you so much for stopping by. The name is Perp the Mayor. If you're new here, please make sure you look around. If you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe down below, share with your friends, show some love, and let's check out the brand new performance from BTS, Black Swan. Let's go.
And as always, guys, make sure you put the closed caption on.
To perform Black Swan for the first time on television, please welcome BTS.
Don't mind me. Background is amazing. Oh, you got the waterfall, you got the forest.
So that was a live performance of Black Swan on the Late Late Show with James Corden. Pretty cool that those guys got the total package, the voice, they can dance, they know how to dress, they're just amazing guys. So what did you think about this performance? What did you think about the song? If you enjoyed it, tell me down below. If you enjoyed my reaction, please make sure you leave a like. Make sure you tell your friends, make sure you subscribe, and always come back for more, and I will see you when I see you. Peace.